welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are baking a Victoria sponge cake. So yeah, we need two sandwich tins for now, and we are going to batter them. So yeah, I'm using my hands, but obviously I have just brushed my hair. So yeah, I'm gonna get a little bit at a time so I don't over batter them. Just make sure you do wash your hands. Okay. So I've really battered this one, which is really good because now you know your cake is not going to stick to your sandwich tin. So now I've rubbed it all in. I put loads. That's how much I put in. Now we're going to move on to my second one. Yes, I have a second one. Done. So now I'm going to wash my hands. So yeah, the next one is you need your bowls. I have got a big rock here and we need to do 200 grams of caster sugar. No, we don't need that. So we need 200 grams of sugar. So we're going to do this caster sugar. So yeah. Okay, that's just about enough. That's how much you need. Where you want to put it. Okay. And then next up is... Basically, we need one whole bean. Let's leave that because this is really not coming off the spoon. I'm going to have to push you down. Yeah! Done. Okay. Obviously, I had to get that last bit. So now is baking powder. No, I mean eggs. We're going to get them. This egg has shrunk in it. That is fine. This is an egg. Done. Now we're going to grab our whisk and we're going to start watching it so that it's more orange than anything. So you want to get rid of all the eggs. Now we're going to get all of the eggs off and we're going to put it down. We're going to move our eggs to the side. Add the eggs into the mix. Whoa. Okay. So now we need one of these big cups of flour. Also, raisin powder. Which is the flour. And put it there. And I'm going to put the cup down. And I'm going to start adding it to the very top of the orange one. The flour is going to be added. Whoa. So, next up is baking powder. Which we need one teaspoon of. We're going to get a teaspoon. So here's a teaspoon. In it goes. Next up is milk. It's 2 tablespoons, which is going to be hard. I might not know if I'm doing. I'm just going to get over the box here. Okay, yeah. That's 2 tablespoons. I'll do one more over there. Because obviously, some of it is as well. So, yeah. Next up, now it's time to whisk it. So, we're going to go in all. So I think you have to mix it until there's no lumps, which is obviously hard with butter. Hey guys, so once you have a smooth batter like this, you want to get your sandwich trays ready and you want to evenly spread the mixture in it. Now we are going to smooth it out. And now we're going to, this is what you need of such people, just to spread it out evenly, that no, each side is going to have the same amount. I'm going to go. So now it's time to preheat it in the oven for about 20 minutes. Make sure you have a parent, make sure you have parents near you, or that you have permission to put it in the oven, or whatever kind of meat for you. So we've already preheated the oven, well I have. So yeah, now it's time to apply the cake. So we're going to do it one by one, so this is the first. So so it's time to do the butter, which we're going to do one turquoise one and then one of the pink ones. So we don't actually have the, like we don't have one of the amount, like the amount in here. So we need one more thing in it. And then we're going to put it into the box. So, and now we want a little bit of cake. About like that. You don't actually need to use that. Yeah, now that's in, we are going to whisk that so that it's smooth. Okay guys, so now I've just finished mixing. We are going to let that go aside off. And then we are going to wait for our cakes to be done. And then we're going to let them completely cool down. So the cake has cooled and it is ready. That's the result of the first cake. I'm really happy with it because it's my first time baking on it. So, yeah, next up is our icing. So we're going to apply onto the middle of the cake. Okay, we're going to start applying that. So this is spread quite easily. I am quite angry. Oh, it's the next side. Then we have to add jam. I'm not a big fan of jam. Jam. Yeah, I'll probably still like it. Because I love cake. Okay, now this is really good. This is really thick. You should also try Victoria's Sponge Cake. One more right here. Okay, done. Now I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Next up is our strawberry seedless jam. Just filled up. This is desperate, and we're gonna get a tiny bit of it. Whoa, it's liquid. Guys, so I have just finished spreading the jam around the cake, and it looks really yummy. Not gonna lie. So yeah, next up, we are going to apply this cake onto there. So with a spatula, I'm gonna use it to lift it up a little bit. And then, okay, I'm just gonna put my hand under it. Hold it. I'm gonna plop that on top. That looks really good for my first one. So next up is ice cream. I'm actually going to put it on the sink because it'll make it work. I'm not going to put all of this in. That looks I might do more baking videos. You never know. See ya. Bye guys. I'll see you tomorrow.